Good. Do that again and try to do less steps. Don't pivot because that'll hurt your knee, but yes, a little better. Yeah, you should break this down into tiny pieces, right? Because this is a fast running course and I don't think your knee is ready for that. Yeah, I love it. I think that's great.
Marianne, you did really, really nice work.
I mean,
it's really important to just work sections. I can't break it.
Alright, put her on your right and send her over. Okay. back set of red.
Okay, back set of Ellie, here. Ellie. Ooh.
Okay, girl. All right. Oh, no, no. Okay, good. Over pink and then to the back side of red. I want you now to pretend you finished your front cross.
Nice.
Good.
Yay.
You need to keep your line to the tunnel straight. You veered off super early. I want you to do back side of red, back into the tunnel, and keep the line driving until she goes in. Okay? You veered off too soon. She's really sensitive to any movement of your body. Not an obstacle focused doggy. Good girl. She just did what you told her to do.
Over. Tunnel.
That was good. I don't want to torture you, but I want you to do it one more time because you were going more sideways than you were forward. You have to push the line forward there. You were kind of stalled out. All right, just go for it. Sideways.
So I should send her.
Move forward with intention. Yeah. You're sort of going sideways.
Okay.